We're in Utah yesterday.
We've actually turned a corner on this.
We spent
2.5 years taking it apart. Now we're going to spend the next 2.5 years putting it back together.
Wow.